And then the daughter said, I want the head of. He said, whatever you want, I'll fulfill your anything that you want, desire, any desire. And she said, I want the head of John, because Hazrat Ayyaya used to criticize him. Him as well as the mother of that girl. That is why he was killed. فَرِيقًا كَذَّبُوا وَفَرِيقًا يَقْتُلُونَ وَحَاسِبُوا أَلَّا تَكُونَ فِتْنَةٌ And they thought that there is not going to be any trial for them. We are the chosen people of the Lord. No harm could come to us. فَعَمُوا وَسَمُوا They became blind and deaf. Blind to all realities, deaf to every message of truth from any prophet or messenger. They became blind and deaf. ثُمَّ تَعَبَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala kept on forgiving them. ثُمَّ عَمُوا وَسَمُوا كَسِيرٌ مِّنْهُمْ But instead of mending their ways, they became more and more blind and more deaf. وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِمَا يَعْمَلُونَ And Allah is seeing and watching what they are doing. لَقَدْ كَفَرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّ اللَّهُ هُوَ الْمَسِيحُ بْنُ مَرْيَمُ These words appeared before also. Verily those people have blasphemed. They have uttered blasphemy. They have committed kufr. When they said, إِنَّ اللَّهُ هُوَ الْمَسِيحُ بْنُ مَرْيَمُ Allah himself has come down on earth in the form of Masih ibn Maryam. God incarnate. Just as Hindus have the ideas Ramchandra was a God incarnate. Krishna is God incarnate. So that was the concept of many Christians. وَقَالَ الْمَسِيحِ Although Jesus himself had said, يَا بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ اعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ رَبِّي وَرَبَّكُمْ O children of Israel, worship Allah, who is my Lord as well as your Lord. إِنَّهُ مَنْ يُشْرِكْ بِاللَّهِ فَقَدْ حَرَّمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ جَنَّةِ Verily, whosoever commits shirk with Allah, declares someone to be equal to Allah, to be associate with Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made the garden of Jannah forbidden for him, out of bounds for them. وَمَا وَاهُ النَّارِ And their abode will be fire. وَمَا لِلظَّالِمِينَ مِنْ أَنْصَارِ And these evildoers will find no helper. Now because God incarnate concept was mentioned before also, now the Trinity concept. لَقَدْ كَفَرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ ثَالِثُ ثَلَاثَةٍ In the same way, and these words are implied, in the same way, those people have also committed blasphemy. They have also become kafir, unbelievers, who say that Allah is the third of the three, Trinity. وَمَا مِنْ إِلَٰهٍ إِلَّا إِلَٰهٌ وَاحِدٌ While there is no God except the only one God. Allah is the only one. وَإِلَّمْ يَنْتَهُوا مَّا يَقُولُونَ And if they don't give up what they are saying, if they don't desist, لَيَمَسَّنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا مِنْهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ Very painful torment would come to them. أَفَلَا يَتُوبُونَ إِلَى اللَّهِ Don't they make repentance towards Allah? Don't they want to return to Allah? وَيَسْتَغْفِرُونَهُ And ask His Forgiveness. وَاللَّهُ غَفُورُ رَحِيمٌ Allah is forgiving. Allah is merciful. Repent. Mend your ways. Mend your beliefs. Become muwahhid. Leave Trinity. And Allah, you will find Him. لَوَجَدُ اللَّهَ تَوَّابًا رَحِيمًا They would have found Allah that He is very much tawwab, who accepts tawbah of the bondsmen, of the servants of Allah. And he is Rahim. مَا الْمَسِيحُ بْنُ مَرْيَمَ إِلَّا رَسُولُ Masih, son of Mary, was nothing but a messenger. وَقَدْ خَلَتْ مِنْ قَبْلِهِ الرُّسُولُ And before him, so many messengers had come, had gone. If he was a messenger, Moses was also a messenger of Allah. Ibrahim was also a messenger of Allah. Nuh was also a messenger of Allah. Hud was also a messenger of Allah. Saleh was also a messenger of Allah. Shuaib was also a messenger of Allah. Lut was also a messenger of Allah. He was also a messenger of Allah. مَنْ مَسِيْهُ بْنُ مَرْيَمَا إِلَّا رَسُولُ قَدْ خَلَبْ مِنْ قَبْلِهِ الرُّسُلُ وَأُمُّهُ صِدِّيقَةً. And his mother was among the most righteous. Siddiqa, this is the second degree from above. Third degree from below. فَأُولَٰئِكَ مَعَ الَّذِينَ أَنْعَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ مِنَ النَّبِيِّينَ وَالصِّدِّيقِينَ وَالشُّهَدَاءِ وَالصَّالِحِينَ. The pious Muslims, virtuous Muslims, صالحين. A step upward, shuhada. Still higher up, siddiqeen. Topmost, anbiya. This nabuwah was never given to any woman because it entails a very heavy burden of responsibility to be persecuted by the people. This risalah and nabuwah was reserved and had been reserved for men only. The topmost position to which a woman could reach is Siddiq, Siddiqa. In our ummah, As-Siddiq al-Akbar, Abu Bakr. As-Siddiqatul Kubra. Kaun? Khadija radiallahu anha. Siddiq. Ummuhu Siddiqa. She was also not a part of Godhead. Must remember, you know, this Trinity. In the beginning, this was another Trinity. They included Mary also in Trinity, Godhead. Later they changed, excluded Mary. But